Hello lovely people, welcome back to my channel. Today is a very short video which I have done for this makeup. What is different in this makeup is the liner out here. These days the liners, the graphic liners and neon liners are very much in fashion. It's a trend these days, you know. आप Instagram पे भी देख रहे होंगे कि बहुत सारे लोगों ने ट्राई किया है, तो मैंने भी आज ट्राई किया है. एंड जस्ट फॉर योर इन्फॉर्मेशन, ये लाइनर नहीं है. मेरे पास कोई भी येलो कलर का लाइनर नहीं था या मेरे पास कोई भी नियॉन लाइनर्स नहीं है. तो मैंने ये लाइनर कैसे बनाया और मैंने ये इतना इजी वाला आई मेकअप कैसे किया, अगर आप जानना चाहते हैं तो ये वीडियो देखते रहिए. एंड बिफोर आई फॉरगेट, प्लीज फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. आई हैव लिंक्ड माय प्रोफाइल बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स एंड आई विल आल्सो लीव इट एट द कमेंट सेक्शन. So please follow me if you want to keep seeing me and my stuff over there in Instagram stories and post. There's lot more than YouTube. So yes, and if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I need lot of your help. Please watch my full video. This is a very short and sweet video. I'm sure you will like it. This is something I have done for the very first time. So let's get straight to the video. I'm using FS29 from Kylon Supra palette as my eye base today, and using the Vega flat brush to spread the concealer on my entire eye. Now I'm applying the Laura Mercier translucent powder with the help of Pack Mini Blender to set my base. I will be using Glitter Galaxy Daydream palette for my eye look. I'm taking the lightest pink color from the palette and I'm dabbing it on my crease line. I'm not blending it as of now to get the intensity of the color. Now I'm blending the same color nicely with the help of Morphe blending brush, and blending is the key. So you really need to blend your shades whenever you are doing eye makeup. I'm taking the Pack Cosmetic brush and blending the same eyeshadow. I have not taken any eyeshadow on this brush, it's plain. Second eyeshadow palette which I'm taking is the Morphe 35B for this eye look. I'm taking the neon pink color from the Morphe 35B palette and I'm going to place it on my crease line as I did with my last eyeshadow. Once it's done, I'm blending the eyeshadow with the help of a Morphe brush. Now blend the eyeshadow and I'm just blending it towards my outer corner. I'm trying to make that V with the brush. Now I'm taking this light pink color, which is the glitter color, and I'm going to put that on my eyes with the help of my finger. You just have to dab it again to give that pop-up eye look. Blending the same eyeshadow with the help of finger so that it looks nice. Now I will be using Maybelline eyeliner, which is black in color, and I'm going to line my eye, and I'm not going to make it very broad. I'll keep it very thin and very crisp. Okay, now you must be wondering ki maine ye eyeliner kaise banaya, mere paas to yellow color ka hai nahi. So I'm going to show you. I'm using the same Glitter Galaxy Daydream palette and I'm taking this yellow color from the palette. I have scribbled that yellow color on my plate with the help of spatula, and now I'm adding the Inglot Dura line. So just one drop. I will mix it nicely with the help of eyeliner brush, and now I'm going to take another eyeliner brush which is clean and apply this color on top of my black eyeliner. The key over here is कि black eyeliner के ऊपर लगाने के वजह से इसका जो color है वो भी बहुत अच्छे से pop-up होके आ रहा है, जो आप लोग खुद भी देख सकते हो कि it's looking so nice and it's looking like that neon eyeliner which is available in the market. You can make the shape of the liner according to your wish. So if you want to be little creative, you can go ahead and do that. But I want to keep it simple for myself for this eye look. Now again I'm taking the same Glitter Galaxy palette, I'm taking the same yellow color jise maine wo eyeliner banaya hai, and I'm just putting that color on the outer line of my waterline and I'll put it nicely.
Coming back to the Morphe 35B palette, I'll take that neon pink color and I'm going to apply that below the yellow color. जहाँ मैंने yellow shade लगाया था उसके नीचे अब मैं वही neon pink color से shading कर रही हूँ. So the hack of hair is कि आपकी eye के ऊपर जो shades लगाते हो वही आपने अपने eye के नीचे भी लगाने होते हैं. Now I'm taking the same pink glitter color जो मैंने eyeball पे लगाया था उसे थोड़ा सा brush पे लेके मैं अपने inner corner पे लगा रही हूँ ताकि मेरी जो eyes है थोड़ी सी brighten up हो जाएं. I'm using sugar coal pencil for my waterline to apply the kajal. Now I'm using the L'Oreal fiber mascara and one side it's a fiber and another side it's the mascara, so it gives a very nice lengthen and you know it enhance your natural eyelashes really good. So if you don't want to put the false lashes you can go with this mascara. I'm using a Color Essence liquid matte lipstick for this look and it's a pop-up pink color which you can say is neon pink color. I just love this shade. I'm using Wet n Wild Precious Petal highlighter for this shade क्योंकि ये थोड़ा थोड़ा सा pink pink है तो पूरे makeup के साथ enhance करेगा look को. अब जैसे lipstick बहुत अच्छी लग रही है तो मैं same lipstick के को आज use कर रही हूँ अपने blusher के तौर पे and I'm going to blend that nicely. So don't be shocked after seeing this look. It looks all pink pink but I'm going to blend it nicely with the help of a powder which I'm doing it right now. So this is the final look and as you know I am very bad in posing, so please bear with me this time also.
That's it, I am done with my video. I hope you must have learned something from this video. Do leave the comment below to let me know if you have tried this liner before or you will be trying it, and agar aapne aaj mere se kuch seekha to do leave a comment and I will catch you soon with my next video. Till then take care of yourself, bye.